arms open wide, in the soul, caught up in the floating wide, in the soul, in this life, arms open wide, in the soul.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part 2 of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, private colleges, making internet videos autoplay. No, I'm Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable!
Alert. Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Dunking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Splash!
Like that.
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Looking good, Spider Bud. Yeah, Miles! Nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Whoa, sorry. And that's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. I'm gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
How are these guys
Remember, specificity is the heart of every trick. For example, instead of "Hey, ugly," try "Oh, nice job." Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
You practice, Nathan. Soon you'll be equipping her for a burn.
He's gone.
Combat.
Ground him.
Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold. Thank you.